folks, here we are again in another fine day. There's the beach chicken Fred right there. But what I got here looks like a puffer. I'm not too keen on keeping puffers, to be honest. So this is a puffer fish, and they do have a beak. And that beak will get you and take a chunk out of you. But I'm gonna let this guy go. I'm not trying to keep any puffers. Come on, buddy. There he goes, all puffed up. All right, he'll deflate at some point. All right, so I'm starting with a piece of shrimp on this float hook here. This is a 3-aught float hook. Kind of looks like a little creature fish type of thing, but and this one, I just got some beads here to resemble the eggs of a ghost shrimp or a sand flea. I'm gonna tip it with a piece of fish bites, shrimp flavored. And I'm gonna throw this real close in. And here's my spider sinker. All right, so I'm gonna throw this in really close here in the first gut. The first gut is actually really deep, so I do expect to get a lot of action just here in the first gut. So I'm gonna cast this out here and see what we hook up on. Right there, all right. It is 7:16 in the morning. This is the day the Lord has made. Here we go. Let's see what we got. Bent the rod pretty good. It is 7:22. Whoa. Let's see what you are. This is my 8-foot rod. 8-foot rod, I got 40-pound braid. He's pulling. And this is just in the first gut. He's pulling. There you go. Got him hooked good. Hopefully it's not a stingray. Don't want a stingray. He's up on the surf now. Let's see. Come on. Yeah, it's a stingray. Look at that. Great. There he is, stinger. Well, there he is right there. Stingray. There he is. They're out there. I do is I debarb them, because that stinger right there, that will get you. So I'm gonna debarb them. That is a big whiting. Look at that guy, man. Whoa, they're slippery. They are slippery. This guy's not done. All right. Boom. Okay. Check that. That's a nice one. All right, fish. Got him. Going in the cooler. Please don't be a stinger. All right, let's see what it is. Come on. It's there. Heavy and they're stuck in one place. Whoa. So when they stick in one place, stingrays like to suck on the bottom of the seafloor. There is bait in the water. I am gonna throw my cast net out in a little bit. As soon as I get this one in, see what it is. I think it's a stinger. No, shark. A little sharky. Water is sharky. Alright, he's coming up. I'm not keen on keeping sharks, to be honest. Sharks are fun to catch, but they make a mess out of the rig. This one have a high-low rig, aka pompano rig. Come on. Don't want to come in. Right there. Looks like a bonnet. Yeah, it's a bonnet head. It's a good one. Measure it. You know, we all keep it. There he is. Alright, so I'm gonna get a measurement. Does it squirm too much? 39. 39 incher. I don't know. It's a nice one, the meat is really good. I'm gonna let him go. Look at that. Those teeth. Bonnet head shark. Beautiful animal. He's gonna live to fight another day. They're out there, y'all. There he goes. All right, just hooked up. Biggest whiting. So far, look at that. Wow. That is a tank. There we go. Check that. That is a whiting. And I'm not giving it to the beach chicken right there. Heck no. Look at that. That's a nice one. Fish are biting today. Got something here on my 7-footer. I got 20-pound braid. Hopefully it doesn't break. Hopefully it'll come off. I don't know what it is. I only had just a small piece of shrimp. That's it. Let's see. Whoa, that's a big white. Man, they're out there. Another big whiting. Awesome. This one will go in my Yeti. On my small rod. My 7-footer. Come on. There we go. Oh, they are slippery. Good gosh. Man, the whiting is getting huge. Keep getting bigger and bigger. Look at this guy. Man, that's too many already. bass, man. Holy smokes. Something hit this thing hard. It just jumped out of the water. Come on. Hope he's still there. I think he's still there, yeah. Come on. There he goes, there he goes. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I think it might be a ladyfish. Whoa, come on. Yeah, it's a lady. I'm gonna cut that one up. Whoa, come on. That's a ladyfish. That is free bait. All right. There it is. Boom. Cut bait city. There we go. Pulled hard. Pulled hard. Please don't be a shark or a stingray. Oh man, I think it's a big shark actually. I think. It is a big shark. Coming in.